Today, one local jeweler who just happened to see the ring helped her get it back. Eyewitness News 5's Mark Ottrand is live with our big story. And Mark, reunions like this really don't happen often.
No, they don't. You know, that's what the jeweler says. The ring, it's about 4 carats in weight. Appraised for about $8,000 20 years ago, but when the jeweler over here realized it was probably stolen, he knew what to do.
Larry Rowell has seen a lot in his 50 years in the jewelry business, but not many times has he given something away he's purchased for his store. This is one of those times.
But there are more important things than money, and getting this sweet lady her ring back was my main goal in this.
Last month, someone stole 102-year-old Edna Levy's ring. It was a Christmas gift from her husband in 1976. She wore it every day.
My husband bought me a lot of pretty jewelry, but I miss this one so much.
By chance, Larry bought Edna's ring from a man who bought it from someone else. At the time, he didn't know it was stolen, but one phone call to police changed everything.
And I told him I had the ring and I thought it was hers, and then everything's progressed from that.
Today, he got his chance to give it back.
It gives me great pleasure to hand you your ring back that you lost here a month or so ago.
I didn't ever think I'd ever see it.
I know. I know you're lucky that you have.
Now with the ring firmly back on her finger, Edna says it's the second time she's gotten the ring as a Christmas gift. She says no one's going to separate her from her ring again.
What's next? I'm going to wear it all the time. When it's on my finger, nobody's going to get it.
Yeah, police also say they are investigating this crime. They're trying to get to the bottom of it, trying to find out exactly who stole it from Edna in the first place. We're live. Mark Ottrand, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, thanks, Mark. Definitely happy for her. But, you know, police are still looking for the criminals. If you know anything about who took the ring, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. The number's there on your screen, 235-7300.